subscribe the Get Smart and to watch the latest videos. First, hit the bell icon and you will be notified about the new videos updates instantly.
Hello everyone, in this video I'm gonna show you that how you can hard and soft reset your Galaxy Note 4. So let's find out. So first I'm gonna soft reset, and for this you need to go to the setting, and in setting go to backup and reset and click on factory reset, and don't forget to backup your data before clicking this one, because this will erase all the data from your phone. So this is how you can soft reset, and now let's go and see how we can hard reset the Galaxy Note 4. And for this you need to turn off your phone. And then press the volume up, power key and the home key simultaneously, and keep on pressing. Now as this logo appears, let it go the home key, but keep on pressing the volume up and the power key. And now you can use the volume up and down key to select the different options, and you need to select the wipe data and press the power key, and from here select delete all user data. So you can see the data wipe completed. So click reboot system now. So this is how you can hard and soft reset your Galaxy Note 4. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, and if you wanna see more videos like this, hit the subscribe button below. I'll see you in next episode of Get Smart. Till then, take care, goodbye.